Phenytoin is an anticonvulsant medication primarily used to control seizures in patients with epilepsy. It helps prevent tonic-clonic or grand mal seizures and complex partial seizures, as well as seizures following neurosurgery. Phenytoin works by stabilizing neuronal membranes and reducing the spread of seizure activity in the brain. It inhibits the spread of seizure activity by slowing down the recovery of sodium channels in neurons, making them less likely to fire repeatedly. This stabilizes the electrical activity in the brain and helps reduce the frequency of seizures. Common side effects include drowsiness or dizziness, nausea or vomiting, constipation, gum overgrowth or gingival hyperplasia, skin rash and unsteadiness or lack of coordination, also known as ataxia. Serious side effects include bradycardia and hypotension, especially with intravenous use. Severe skin reactions, such as Stevens-Johnson syndrome and toxic epidermal necrolysis. Elevated liver enzymes and jaundice. Blood disorders such as leukopenia and thrombocytopenia. Neurological effects including confusion, slurred speech, and involuntary movements. Phenytoin is available in oral forms such as tablets, capsules, and suspensions, and as an injectable form for intravenous use, often used in emergencies. For adults, the typical initial dose ranges from 100 milligrams to 300 milligrams per day, usually in divided doses. The dose is adjusted based on blood levels and clinical response, with a maintenance dose of around 300 milligrams to 400 milligrams per day. For pediatric patients, dosage is adjusted according to body weight, generally starting with 5 milligrams per kilogram per day. Phenytoin levels in the blood must be monitored because of its narrow therapeutic range of 10 to 20 micrograms per milliliter. Too low a dose may not control seizures, while too high a dose can cause toxicity. Phenytoin interacts with many drugs because it is metabolized in the liver by the cytochrome P450 system. It can induce the metabolism of other drugs, leading to decreased efficacy of those medications, or can be affected by other drugs. Drugs that increase phenytoin levels include amiodarone, antifungals like fluconazole, certain antibiotics like isoniazid, and certain antacids. Drugs that decrease phenytoin levels include carbamazepine, theophylline, phenobarbital, and certain antiretrovirals. Phenytoin may reduce the effectiveness of hormonal contraceptives. Phenytoin can alter the metabolism of warfarin, affecting blood clotting. Caution should be observed in patients with liver dysfunction. Intravenous phenytoin can cause severe hypotension and arrhythmias, especially if administered too quickly. Phenytoin can cause fetal harm, like fetal hydantoin syndrome, when administered during pregnancy. Women of childbearing potential should use effective contraception, and its use should be carefully weighed during pregnancy. Long-term use may affect bone density, increasing the risk of fractures. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.